Some say there's a big chief for a prize in death.
It's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
Nooks, tunnels, and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Please let us... Oh, I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Hear that?
Watch out! A gas towner! Who you with?
Ah!
What the?
Ground him to a pulp. I get destroyed.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat.
My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
So, where are we headed?
South.
Jeep marked the battle sites. Where can we find sulfur?
Oh, the yellow smelly? Chemnos!
Yeah, Chemnos!
I saw you! Look! That smoke!
Must be what Jeep talked about.
This wasn't a battle. This was a slaughter. These roadkill are cut to pieces.
Better mark this.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Who are you?
Break them! Who are you to snoop the sacred ground?
Why are you?
This will work. I'll mark it.
Uncheated death a couple times too many. Guess this is my last shot.
Steer true to avoid the boom bombs hidden all around.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch. We must lay at Dirt Gash's stronghold. Trash country. Now watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk lay down in the Great White. His clan were water people. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can you offer?
Heavy plates of steel armor. Grills. Other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. There it is ahead! That gas is strong.
Just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail!
Everything a wastelander would hold dear. Plain sight. It's too strange.
Oh! The wind and the guzzle wet in the sacred house of the carb, yet now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
In their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No!
It is! It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here, and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire.
Thank you.
Magnum Opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe, not even then.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan. Give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.